speed, or industry terms latency, is largely determined by the route of the cable. NTT Communications carefully selected the shortest possible route for ASE. The completed Tokyo-Singapore cable has already achieved an industry-leading speed of 65 millisecond latency. With the same concept in mind, the Hong Kong route will start from Tung Kung Wau in Hong Kong waters all the way to the northwest side of Philippines and the link to Japan for north section, Singapore for south sections.